Hey, so I know you are wondering what happened to Binbot Pro. And hey, Chris, can I still make money with Binbot Pro? Well, in this specific video, I'm actually going to show you my results with Binbot Pro in today's session. Hi everyone, this is Christian here on YouTube and welcome to a brand new video for the channel. And in this specific video, I'm gonna talk about Binbot Pro. But if you're new into my channel and you're into binary options, forex trading, crypto trading, or any type of making money online, this channel is for you. Make sure you hit that subscribe button below. I do a lot of software reviews, broker reviews, and just like this one, I give you tips and strategies as to how to make money with online trading. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. With that being said, let's jump into the video. Okay, so like I mentioned, right now, I'm going to show you what happened in my session with Binbot Pro. So what I did is that I actually recorded all of my screen during the three trades that I placed today in order to show you what is it that was happening at the moment or like in real time, right? Obviously, I'm going to speed up the video just like I did last time. But then once you actually finish watching those trades, then I'm going to show you on my computer what is it that you can do in order to make money as well with Binbot Pro. So that being said, let's dive right into it. Okay, so now that you actually seen what I was able to do with Binbot Pro, let's go ahead and jump into my account. So as you can see, first, I made a huge, huge mistake today in my session, and it was that I actually activated Crypto ADX instead of XProfit. Now, is that a huge deal? To me, it is. Why? Because you're actually, I mean, my favorite robot is actually XProfit. I'm gonna talk about it right now, but by mistake, I actually activated Crypto ADX, because by default, when you log in, that's the robot that you get in by default, like open, right? But I wanted to activate XProfit. So right now, let's just go ahead and open my trading history. And thankfully though, I was able to win the trade with Crypto ADX. Nevertheless, I lost one position with XProfit and I won the third one. So I've had two sessions with 66% in the money rate. But is that terrible? Not really. Why? Because if you notice, I actually started with a balance of $26,049.60. That's pretty much what I was able to make, with the balance that I started with. And as you can see right now, my balance is, because I need to do it right, $27,289.57 minus $26,049.60. I was able to make just today $1,239.97. So it's not too shabby, right? At the end of the day, even though it was only three trades and I lost one, I was still able to make some money. And I'm gonna explain you exactly why right now. If you notice, my first trade was actually $2,604, which was exactly 10% of my balance. That's what Binbot Pro does. Your robot will actually take 10% of your current balance and place it on a trade, right? That's the first thing that you gotta notice. So I won that one, so perfect. But then, if as you can see here, the next trade was actually $2,344. I'm not 100% sure what happened there, but that's the trade amount that he actually took. And as you can see, I lost it. I don't know what happened in there, honestly, but it happened, right? So that increased my balance to $25,000, and that is the trade that I was able to actually win. Now, I want to say up front, this is a lucky shot. I don't know how it works, but it is a lucky shot. Why is it that I tell you this? And let me just go ahead and refresh the page for those of you who don't think that I'm actually showing you the real numbers. So why is it that happened? I have no freaking idea, but that's what happened and it saved me a few bucks, okay? Because it should have been like around $2,700 just in that second trade. But nevertheless, I was able to make $1,200. And here's what I want to explain to you. What is Binbot Pro and how is it that you're supposed to use it? On the previous video that I posted, someone actually commented and said, hey, we didn't really see you pressing the wrong button or you didn't do anything. So how does it work, right? So using Binbot Pro is pretty damn basic. By the way, I'm going to have the link below in the description of this video for Binbot Pro so that you can open a free account with them. And once you actually open that account, you will be required a minimum deposit. It starts from $250 to $500 depending on what you want to achieve. And right now I'm gonna explain you what is it that you will need to achieve. So if you actually trade from, if you deposit from $250 to $500, you will be able to use these robots that you can see right here. One is Risingese, the other one is HP Cycles, Bully Band Bounce, then a Strong ADX version 2, a Strong US version 2, and RVI and MA. Now, what about these robots, right? The accuracy is not as good. The only robot that I recommend you to use with this balance is Risingese. But is it 100% recommended? Maybe 90%. I actually used this specific robot to bring $250 to $10,000 as a challenge. It took me a few months, but it was possible. But you do need to avoid Threeball News, obviously, as usual. And some weeks I actually had 50% in the money, some of them 60% in the money. So it was kind of hard. With X Profit though, I actually have some higher results, which I'm going to explain right now. If you can deposit a little bit more than $250, let's say $1,000 to $2,000, then you can use Ikimoku Crypto. Do I recommend Ikimoku Crypto? Not really. Is there something wrong with it? Nothing wrong, but it trades crypto. I don't trade crypto, okay? I don't day trade crypto. I invest in Bitcoin, but I don't day trade crypto. It's too volatile, it's too crazy. So therefore, I don't actually use this robot, all right? Even though I tested in the past, it gave me some decent results, but if you're going to deposit $1,000 to $2,000, then I highly recommend you this robot right here called XProfit. Now, if you deposit $1,000 to $2,000, you basically are gonna unlock these three robots. Number four, number three, and number two, which is Ikimoku Crypto version 2, XProfit, and Risma Cross. Why is it that I prefer XProfit? In the description of this video, you will be able to find one video that I posted, well, actually was a live streaming where I was able to reach $100,000 in profits just by using this specific robot. So I've done it in the past in 2019. So I trust this robot 100%, XProfit, okay? Now, there's one more robot that is basically the most expensive one, which is Crypto ADX, and you need to deposit $5,000. Do I recommend it? No, in fact, I actually blacklisted it. I don't even know how it gets 311% in return because honestly, it's not really good, okay? I didn't like it, but again, it's crypto. So if you trick crypto and that's what you want, you can go ahead and do it. But if you're going to deposit, which is what I would recommend you, $1,000 to $2,000 is my recommendation so that you can really start making money with Binbot Pro, then definitely go with XProfit. This one right here, this is the one that you're supposed to use. Hey, Chris, I don't have $1,000 to $2,000. I only have $300 to $500. Then go with Risingese. That is my second recommendation. So once you actually make your deposit and chose your robot, all you need to do is click on this button. Obviously, you select the robot, right? Make sure that it says right here, not the mistake that I did by placing a trade with a different robot. But this one right here, XProfit, like it has to say the name of your robot. And then you click on this button and it will start placing the trades automatically, just like you saw in the video that I just shared at the beginning of this. So it's as simple as that, all right? Now, a few recommendations that I wanna give you in regards to Binbot Pro. Number one, Binbot Pro will place one trade at a time if you only turn on one robot. If you turn on two or three robots at the same time, each robot will place one trade at a time, and that's not what I recommend. I recommend you to turn on one robot so that it can place one trade at a time, and that's it, okay? First recommendation. Second recommendation, avoid high volatility news. Go to investing.com and see what are the news going on on and avoid three ball news, okay? Third tip that I wanna give you is don't trade on your own with a broker, okay? If you actually got Binbot Pro, then there's no need for you to start trading on your own with your own analysis. Use a different broker for that. And tip number four that I wanna recommend you is that you can actually grow your account super fast, but you can blow your account super fast as well. Remember that you're investing with 10% of your balance. So stop after one out of the money and stop after three in the money in a row. If you get three in the money in a row, there's no need for you to continue. Your account increased for like 30%. And if you actually have one out of the money, better to stop and continue the next business day. So I hope this video really helps you guys out when it comes to Binbot Pro. If by any chance you found value in this video, make sure you smash the like button. And in case you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. And hey, if you want to see more videos just like this one, make sure you are subscribed to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you on the next one.